Scamper Theatre Kids, Scamper Theatre Kids.
Come act with us and join in our adventure. It's time to sing and dance and play pretend. You can be the star of your own story. Your imagination is a lifelong.
We have one rule. You must be silly.
Repeat after me. I promise. To be super silly.
Super silly.
For this entire class.
Scamper Theatre Kids. Scamper Theatre Kids. Jazz hands.
Now can we have ice cream?
Shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away. You gotta buzz your honeybees out. Bzzz. You gotta buzz your honeybees out. Bzzz. You gotta buzz your honeybees out. Bzzz. And wiggle your waggles away. You gotta stomp your rhinos out. You gotta stomp your rhinos out. You gotta stomp your rhinos out. And wiggle your waggles away. You gotta shake your sillies out. Shake your sillies out. Shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away. You gotta flex your muscles out. You gotta flex your muscles out. You gotta flex your muscles out. And wiggle your waggles away. You gotta shake your sillies out. Shake your sillies out. Shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away. Guess what time it is? It's charades time! Okay, so Brooke is gonna show you a picture of something, and then you are going to pretend to be what's on that picture, and then I am gonna guess what you are being. Are you ready? All right, let's begin. Okay, all right. You have a long nose. Are you an anteater? No, okay. Long nose. Are you Pinocchio? No, okay. You're an elephant! Awesome elephants, guys! All right, next up. Are you a bull? No. Okay. All right. You are. Ooh. You're scooting. Okay. You're scooting. Are you a rowboat? Are you a scooter? Yes! You guys are amazing scooters! All right. Next up. Are you a star? No. Okay.
Are you a cloud?
No.
Okay. Right. Are you?
You're a rainbow. Daddy shark doo 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 daddy shark doo 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 daddy shark doo 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 daddy shark grandpa shark
boing 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 boing
transform into whatever animal I turn you into. Go to sleep. This first animal lives on a farm and gives us eggs. Do you have a guess? When the lights go on, I want to see you transform into a chicken. Eat a little food.
Hey, go to sleep.
Bonk. And go back to sleep. This next animal is really wild. It swings from trees, and sometimes your parents might tell you you're acting like one. When the lights go on, I want to see you turn into a wild monkey. Swing around.
Can you scratch under your arms?
One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Oh! Go to sleep. This next animal is really small and squeaky. Okay, when the lights go on, let me see you transform into a cute little mouse. Scurrying around. Squeak. Squeak. Oh, there's a little cheese. Let's eat it. And back to sleep, back to sleep. And now, when the lights go on, I want to see you magically transform into sweet, adorable, wonderful children! All right. I'm sure you've heard this book before. If You Give a Mouse a Cookie by Laura Numeroff. This is one of my favorite stories. But this time, when you listen to this story, I want you to pay attention because we are going to turn it into a play and act it out.
If You Give a Mouse a Cookie by Laura Numeroff. If you give a mouse a cookie, he's going to ask for a glass of milk. When you give him the milk, he'll probably ask you for a straw. When he's finished, he'll ask for a napkin. Then he'll want to look in a mirror to make sure he doesn't have a milk mustache. When he looks into the mirror, he might notice his hair needs a trim. So he'll probably ask for a pair of nail scissors. When he's finished giving himself a trim, he'll want a broom to sweep up. He'll start sweeping. He might get carried away and sweep every room in the house. He may even end up washing the floors as well. When he's done, he'll probably want to take a nap. You'll have to fix up a little box for him with a blanket and a pillow. He'll crawl in, make himself comfortable, and fluff the pillow a few times. He'll probably ask you to read him a story. So you'll read to him from one of your books, and he'll ask to see the pictures. When he looks at the pictures, he'll get so excited he'll want to draw one of his own. He'll ask for a paper and crayons. He'll draw a picture. When the picture is finished, he'll want to sign his name with a pen. Then he'll want to hang his picture on your refrigerator, which means he'll need scotch tape. He'll hang up his drawing and stand back to look at it. Looking at the refrigerator will remind him that he's thirsty. So, he'll ask for a glass of milk. And chances are, if he asks for a glass of milk, he's going to want a cookie to go with it.
Of course. All right, everybody grab a straw. Sometimes when people drink milk, they get like a milk mustache. Just like wipe it down a little. No, it's right. This is so, it's fine. It's just your, that spot right there. You might want to wipe it. Hey, actually, you keep missing that one spot right there. You might want to go look in the mirror. Okay, yes. Everybody look in the mirror. Oh, good. You got your milk mustache. And then in the mirror, let's just check ourselves out. Oh, yes. Our hair is getting a little just like uneven. Haircuts! Have some of you been doing haircuts inside your house? Okay, I think we should do it. Let's get the safe kid approved scissors. Got them. You got your scissors? All right, and let's cut our hair. Don't try this at home. Just do it like this. Okay, good. Yeah. Acting. Let's cut our hair. How does it look?
We have a little bit of a problem. The hair is all over the floor.
I think we had better clean it.
Oh, we have to, so let's sweep. Sweep. Everybody really sweep all over the house. Yes. Yes. Oh, and Dustbuster, of course. Or what's it called? the pan. The thing. Dustpan. Yeah, get it in.
Actually, let's clean the floors, get a soapy sponge, really soap it up, and then scrub. Scrub your ceilings, get your walls, get your floors, get your head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes, head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
We're doing the class.
Oh, sorry. We're doing the class. I think I'm ready for a nap. Okay, so everybody get ready for your nap. Let's make our bed first. I'm gonna make my bed. Everybody get your covers. Good, do you make your bed every morning? I bet you do. And fluff your pillows. Fluff your pillows.
We need a book.
Oh, we need to read a book. Once upon a time, there was a wonderful child who was smart, creative, kind, funny, silly, and wonderful. That story makes me want to color a picture. Do you want to color a picture? Okay, grab your paper and your pencil. Let's draw a picture. A picture of us together, having a really fun time. Feel free to press pause to finish your own picture, or you can finish the plate, and when we're done with class, you can go back and do your drawing. Whatever feels best to you. Now, this is the part when we admire our beautiful drawings. Oh, it's wonderful. I love what you did. That is so creative. Did you do that by yourself? I love it. Oh, we've got to hang it up on the wall. Everybody find a piece of tape. Found it. Did you find some tape? Sticky little tape. And take your drawing and tape it to the wall.
Very good. I like that picture there. It's wonderful. Which one do you like best? Oh, that one, yes. That was a very, very good drawing.
That one.
Oh, yes, that one. Oh, I can see how the colors, the angles, yes. And what about you? What about you? Oh, yes. Oh, all of this talking about art is making me thirsty. Really. Are you thirsty too? I'm just so thirsty. I need some milk. Everybody open up the fridge again. Get some milk. Oh. No. Now I really just want another cookie. Do you?
And you just did the play!
If you give a mouse a cookie, and so did you, so come here and let's take a big bow. Big, big bows!
Yay!
Thank you. Oh, take a big curtsy. Good. Thank you very much. Thank you.
with me. Who knows what this is? Yes, it's the imagination box of surprises. Now, last week, you took home something crazy. Did you take home a lion? Did the lion make a huge mess? Okay, I think you need to, before we go any further, you have got to give me the lion back. That's too much to have a lion in your house. Okay, I'm gonna open up my box and I need you to grab the lion. We had fun, but it's time to put that lion back in the box. Okay, you got it? Yeah, hand it over. Thank you. Ooh, thank you, could have been here. That was crazy. And this week, I'm going to give you something else crazy! Okay, this is something that we were in, Sleeping Bunnies. It was something that I said is a little wild and jumps on the bed, do you remember? Yes, you're going to take home a monkey. An actual monkey, okay? Get ready. It is gonna be another wild week in your house, okay? I can barely hold this thing. Get your arms out. You're taking a monkey home. You're taking a monkey home. He just jumped right out of my arms and good luck holding that one. Woo. Okay, so if there's a mess in your room and if your parents are like, clean that mess, I bet it was the monkey that did it, right? That monkey is going to be in trouble. Tell me about it next week. But before we leave, I need you to repeat after me. I am special. I am creative. I am kind. I am fun. I am silly. I am important. And my favorite one, I am me. Yes, because you are the only you. And that is why I love you so much. Wait, don't go. I'm still here, don't go. Okay, still here. Don't go. Okay, a couple weeks ago, I told you about our big announcement. Live Zoom dance parties. Well, they have begun and they are awesome. We want you to be there. So please follow us on Instagram at Scamper Theatre or go to our website, scampertheatre.com, to get all the details and register for our live Zoom dance parties because they are so fun and I have loved getting to see you in person and meet some of you that I had never met before. It's the best. As always, this class is free, but this week, 50% of all donations will be going to Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS, which is an organization that has always been very dear to my heart. So thank you for any of those donations. Our Venmo is scamperthater.com. We release new classes every Saturday morning, so please subscribe to our channel, turn your notifications on so you know when classes come out. Share this video with your friends. Make sure to like the video and all of that stuff. We cannot wait to see you next week. Mwah. Thank you for the love. And make sure to send dancing videos of your children to scampertheatre@gmail.com so that they can be featured in our weekly dance party. We love you. Stay healthy. Mwah. Keep dancing.